This is not an issue that we can solve through national government action alone. We need civil society to continue leading the way, providing expertise, educating the public, building coalitions that hold policymakers like us to account. We need state and local governments to continue to develop and implement creative initiatives on the ground. And we need companies to make the investments that will get us to net zero emissions. That's the smart thing for business to do, and the right thing. The green economy is the future, and companies that make the right investments now will reap the rewards for years to come.